technology has changed my life. First time I was using internet, it was like my mother says something, oh, Vikas, I'm not hearing, I'm in different world only using internet. Best thing about internet is making new friends and getting to know about the world. We don't have computers, not anything in the schools. Now because of internet, I'm searching on my own and learning on my own. Using the internet is very expensive. So I go to my friend's house, use his Wi-Fi.
I have a YouTube channel, it's named Mad About Tech. I started with my friend. We tell people how can fix their phone properly and like work their phones. Videos making at home, it's very simple, not going out. Just take two phones, one people can shoot, one people can talk. Views and the comments excite me that I get feedback like make more videos on this. That inspires me a lot.
I think because of the way of thinking of society, they don't use internet because their parents are not using them. That's not fair. It should be a right to have internet. Her right should not be stopped. Okay. The internet is harmful and as well as it depends on the user. People are not using internet much now, but later on the India, it will be the digital India.